Anyway, what I'm going to do is been wanting to work on the texture of this blanket here for a while, and haven't had a chance to because I've been busy with other things, namely the other DVD, and just wanted to put some texture into this thing, and so I think I'm going to attempt that right now. Now the inside fur put just a little bit of a curve in my stroke so that the fur doesn't all come out in one direction like it was combed, and I'm not doing too deep because I don't want to have them have some heavy duty sandblasting on that part. Anything that they have to take time to do, like heavy duty sandblasting, it just takes their time. I'm also filling in, while I'm at it, little cracks and crevices that need to be filled in. I'll just go over with my finger and take down the roughness just a little bit. For those of you who've purchased my instructional DVDs, you'll recognize her from one of them, where I created her and the baby. And I did one on him as well, except he was holding a blanket up over his head to shelter him from the rain. And at some point, when I got done with both of them and I sat for a while in my studio, I got the brilliant idea to combine the two figures in one piece, and so that's what I did. I really like the way this piece comes across as a loving family, because when it comes right down to it, all the money in the world can't replace family. Now, I'm going to end the video now, only because this is going to be boring. I've got a couple artist friends dropping by. And so I'm just passing time here while I wait for them. See you next time.
Give me a thumbs up. and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.